Hello everyone, welcome to Easy Classes. Easy work, Google Chrome getting slow and also it's making your Windows 11 slow. In this video, I will show you 7 easy ways to reduce Chrome's memory usage and speed up your PC. First one is close unnecessary tabs and extensions. Too many tabs and extensions drains RAM. Open the Google Chrome. First one is press Ctrl Shift Escape to open the task manager. Here check memory usage of Chrome. See, in Google Chrome we are not opened anything, only one tab opened, but still it's using this much of memory. If we open multiple tabs, it will increase the memory tabs. So try to avoid opening multiple tabs. So lesser the tabs, lesser the memory usage. Next one is closing the unused extensions. Go to address bar, type Chrome:// extensions. Hit the enter key. It will show which are all the extensions you have. Remove or disable the unused extensions. If you want to remove, click on this remove button. You just want to disable the extension means toggle off this button. That means that extension has been disabled. Close and reopen the Google Chrome and check. Next one is enable the Chrome's memory saver mode. Chrome has a built-in memory saver feature. Go to three dots, click on settings, on the left hand side click on the performance. Here there is an option memory saver. It is currently off now. We can on that one. It will save the memory. This frees up the RAM from inactive tabs. After enabling the memory saver, again we need to restart the Google Chrome. Next method is clearing the Google Chrome cache and browsing data. For that, in the Google Chrome, again go to three dots. There will be an option history. Select that one. Just click on this delete browsing data option. Select time range as all time and check these all the checkboxes. All the cache, cookies, images, everything will be cleared when you click on this delete data. After clearing the history also, we need to restart the Chrome. Next one is stop running background apps when Chrome is closed. For that, open the Google Chrome again. This three dots, go to settings. On the left hand side, select the system. Here, we need to turn off this continue running background apps when Google Chrome is closed. We need to turn off this one. After closing the Google Chrome also, some background applications will keep on running when it's on. So off this one. Next one is updating the Chrome to the latest version. To do so, open the Google Chrome. Click on these three dots. Here help option is there. No? Upon that, select about Google Chrome. Here in the right hand side, automatically it will show Chrome is up to date or some update is pending or not. Connect the internet and update the Google Chrome from here automatically. Last but not the least, using the Chrome flags to limit the RAM. There are some flags, if we enable them, they will limit the RAM access, so that will increase the Chrome speed. To do so, open the new tab, type Chrome:// flags, hit the enter key. Search bar parallel downloading and select the option and enable it. After all these settings, restart the laptop once. These settings will make Chrome faster. Hope you find this video helpful. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips. Thank you for watching.